missile launcher is in Palito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over.
As much as we trust you fine people.
They don't.
We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could defend, the construction yard. We're providing a second vehicle for you to use as an escort to the missile launcher. An agent ULP has been advised to start the escape procedure.
ULP was the agent we rescued from the foundry and delivered to Avon, so really, we weren't rescuing him before, we were capturing him, but now we know better, so... And hey, you know, bright side, we get paid for rescuing him twice. Mrs. Rackman needs all her agents in the line to get funding for this thing, so we're gonna give them to her. Let's get the agent and get our money. They must be monitoring your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack.
That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles.
ULP to Rackman. Two hostiles down, and I have the chopper.
We'll have our team on the ground.
Same team that got me into this? Okay.
Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if iFruit had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign. Avon Security, there's something about them. They're clones. They're clones, I'm telling you! Either that or he just hires the same person himself again and again and again. He needs to diversify his recruitment strategy. If Clifford's controlling these clones, he's not doing a very good job of it. Wipe them out!
Oh my God!
Oh, shit.
Your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack.
That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles.
Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if iFruit had an army.